Hello guys, welcome back to yet another video of Procrastinator. So this would be partly a third consecutive day where I am shooting and posting the video as such, and I'm glad that I could be able to do it. So today, as I told yesterday, that there's an event regarding one of my councils, and I have been given a part to do so as a moderator. So what all the things are there, what all would be done, I would show you, like to show you, and what all can I cover, I'll do that. And I'm really happy to share with you all guys, so hope you like it. So enjoy the video and do let me know how did you feel about the video. So right now all the team members are present over here, and we have been given one particular part accordingly, individually. So we would be doing that in a quite short amount of time. And as you can see, today is 7th of May, it's 5:46 p.m. and the event is gonna be on board from 6 p.m. and okay, the participants are just given entry, and as you can see, two of the participants have arrived here, and I'm really really excited that this event would be taking place on the first place, because there is a big collaboration from all the councils across the university, and I'm really glad that it is happening. And let's see how it goes, and I'll try to record as more as I can, but as you can see, I'm not able to talk properly because there's audio going on in my ear. I'm not able to talk properly because the audio is going well on my earphone, and because of that I'm getting confused, and I'm also getting many notifications in the WhatsApp as such. So I'll try to record as much as I can, but if I can't, there's nothing I can do about it. So yeah, and no one's watching it, so okay, so you must have seen the last previous video, and cut to that, I have shot this, and I don't know why I'm speaking such low voice with such low voice, but yeah, so it went really well. Like, I didn't think that I would be doing so much of enthusiastic stuff with the random people, with random strangers, I guess. But it was really cool because I did know some of them guys, but the freshers and all of them really created a good team, and we had a nice discussion as it was a major priority of our event. So it really went well, and right now it is the different teams are sharing their views and ideas for the final time, and it is getting recorded on the Zoom call. So it is going super smooth till now. I hope it does well in ahead also, and we are able to wrap up this event quite well. So yeah.